Okay, fills up and stops.
That is a 110 motor, so we can run the test terminals to test it across there, and if it doesn't come on, then we got problems with that motor.